So presently I'm at Buyam Hospital. I got assaulted by the people of Kanilai. They deny us entry, beat us, you know, assault. But it's all part of life, you understand. We are doing this for our country, and we will not relent. We'll continue working for our country and make sure we salvage Gambia from this kind of situation. So it's part of life. I accept it with good faith. Maybe very soon you will see the video from Kanilai hitting me hard, and this big stone next to my glass, boom, landed to my arm. I'm with pain, but it's all part of life. I accept it with good faith. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward all of us for our good job. And thank you very much for the job well done. Appreciate it.